The democratically elected leader of Burma is currently under house arrest. She is asking her people to dream and fight for a free democratic country. She is the living symbol of this declaration. People deserve to know their rights. Please, ask your government to put this document, the Universal Declaration of Human Rights, into every passport. Please visit www.humanrightsactioncenter.org for more information.